The secret to long-term and consistent traffic for any website is SEO or search engine optimization. Optimization refers to optimization of your website's content, your internal links, the content itself, the architecture, and tens of other things that make up your website. Now, if you're already operating a website that publishes content, or you're planning to start a website and publish content on it, then a problem that you'll run soon into is the tedious task of managing, optimizing, adding internal links on your site. Now, you might be scratching your head and thinking, managing internal links, is that such a really huge task? So let me clarify that it is. And the worst part about this problem is that the bigger your website becomes, the more exponentially tough this problem becomes over time. So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate an easy, effective, time-sensitive, or I say time-saving way for you to add, optimize, and I say add internal links to your WordPress website. Let's go. So let me quickly demonstrate the problem once again. I built a website just for this demonstration, and I've added just 12 pieces of content on it. It's a recipe website, so you have all sorts of recipe blog posts on the site. You have cranberry sauce or recipe of a cranberry sauce, key lime pie mousse, homemade whipped cream, southern banana pudding, and a lot of different, say, delicious recipes added on here. Now, none of these websites or none of these posts have internal links added by design just because I want to demonstrate. So let's say, for example, if I open this blog post up, or if I open this blog post up, just for an example, you'll see that there are opportunities inside this blog post to link out to the other blog post that I've created. And what I've done purposefully just for this demonstration is add a section at the end of every blog post, which purposefully is a non-linked version of what I would call it an internal link. For example, check out some related recipes. I've purposefully written on the keywords giant fruit danish and key lime pie mousse so that this is easy to understand and easy to follow. And I've done that for every blog post, but just make note that these are not actually linked out yet, right? There's no links here. Similar to the chocolate cake recipe, there's a completely big recipe. And this, again, I have added those pretty specific keywords where it would be obvious to link out, but I have not added those links here. Now, just imagine this, I just have 12 blog posts on the site. How much time would it take for me to go to every single blog post, figure out every keyword that has the potential to be linked to any of these blog posts, and then keep that up to date over time? Let's say I had all the time in the world, and I sat down and optimized all these blog posts one day, right? Took an entire day off and just did that. And my website is perfectly optimized. Now, every time I publish 2-3 pieces of content, all of that work is now outdated because I have to do it again. And as I said, the more pieces of content you add, the more difficult it becomes for you to realize, okay, where can I add those internal links? And that's the problem because, well, you can just see what the problem is, right? Exponentially increasing time-consuming task of managing, finding, and adding internal links. So how do we solve this problem? Well, we solve this problem with a genius product called All-in-One SEO. What is All-in-One SEO? All-in-One SEO is an SEO plugin for WordPress, and it's one of the OG's best plugin for WordPress. It has tons of features. If I just give you a brief overview, it gives you on-page analysis. It has schema support built in, local SEO schema built in as well, XML sitemaps, video sitemaps, social media optimization, link assistant feature, which we're going to talk about. That's the true amazing feature that we're going to talk about. It supports WooCommerce, SEO complete audit on your first site, manage redirects, that means figure out 404 errors, everything, Google News sitemaps, and even robot.txt editor. Now, this is just a brief overview of the features of All-in-One SEO. It's a complete SEO suite for your website. But the feature that we are focused on is the link assistant feature. Now, let me clarify, there's a free version of the plugin is available in the repository as well. But the link assistant feature is available in not in the free version, but I think the pro plan and above. So make sure to check out the pricing options, figure out if it's for you after watching this video and looking at this demonstration. So what I'm going to do is go to my website once again and install All-in-One SEO first, and then I'm going to talk about what the link assistant does. So let's go to plugins, let's go to add new, and what I'm going to do is just open up add new upload plugin, and I have the plugin file downloaded already from my account, so I'll just drag and drop it here and install the plugin. Let's wait for it to install. So the plugin is now installed. Let's also activate the plugin. And the plugin is also activated. And just to clarify, you also need to activate the plugin, the pro version, with your license key. Probably because I was testing it out, so the license key has already been activated on this site. But if you decide to purchase the pro plugin and you download it, you'll need to activate it with your license key first. Now, going into all-in-one SEO, let's go to all these features. So just to clarify, as I mentioned, all-in-one SEO has tons of features, so you can optimize your entire website, the permalinks, the content itself, all the different features or everything on the website can be optimized using all-in-one SEO. But right now, I'm just focused on one feature, which is the internal linking feature, which is inside Link Assistant. So I'll go to Link Assistant. I'll click this button, which will open up the Link Assistant feature. Okay, so the Pro plugin is already installed, but I need to still activate the Link Assistant. And this is similar to what you will see on the screen or on your website when you start it out. Just click activate and the plugin, or I'd say the add-on to the plugin, will be downloaded and activated on the site. Now, this is the Link Assistant feature. What it does is it analyzes your complete website, understands all the links that you have already created, identifies posts that have no links, that means often posts, and tracks and optimizes and gives you recommendations on every link that you can optimize. So overall, you have 19 posts, including all the pages and all the content I have. You have 19 often posts. It's already detected that. You have external links, you have internal links, you have affiliate links. So it also detects affiliate links. So it's easy for you to manage affiliate links. And also, let's say you had a really good affiliate program growing and going with one website, and suddenly they decide to shut down their affiliate program. Within just a couple of minutes, you can delete all the affiliate links going to that site with all-in-one SEO. Otherwise, that would this single process would have been a nightmare. So let's go to the links report and domains report. So links report gives you all the details about whatever links you already have. And the best part, it also gives you suggestions on what kind of links you should have on the site. So you see all those posts, ignore the shop page and the cart page. Those are coming from WooCommerce. Those are not necessary. But look at all these posts, and this is the column that I want to focus on. This is your all-in-one SEO's Link Assistant telling me that this post has opportunities for me to link out at least 4 different times, either to this post or going out from this post to another post just inside my website. So 4 recommendations, this has 3 recommendations, and this has 2 recommendations, this has 3 recommendations, this has 1 recommendation, this has 6 recommendations, 2, 4, 2. So instead of spending hours and hours identifying keyword linking opportunities, all-in-one SEO's Link Assistant is doing that for me automatically. And just to clarify, it does it in the background, so your system resources are not being utilized or your server resources are not spiking up. And you also see this as a dialog box here, or I say the progress bar here. This is a representation of how much content it has already scanned. So let's say you have a lot of content, this might take a little longer, but if you have a very small website, just like this website, then this will happen in just a few minutes of your time. And I say, just by installing the plugin and activating Link Assistant, instantly it started giving me recommendations. So if you just don't optimize, or I say, if you don't open this up for immediately in a minute, then you'll see probably more recommendations as the process as the analysis is going on in the background inside all-in-one SEO's Link Assistant, right? So let me give you a simple view of how you would start acting on this data, right? Just knowing that there are 4 recommendations or 4 options or opportunities for internal links is not enough, right? You also need to add the links. So here, Link Assistant makes it even easier. What I'll do is open this up, and you see this is a comprehensive report of the internal links and external links, or that means inbound internal links and outbound internal links on the page already, affiliate links and also external links. So I already have all the data I need, first of all, to understand how many links are coming and going from the page. But the link suggestions is where it gets even better. So if you click the link suggestions, you have 4 outbound internal link suggestions. That means this post can link out to 4 different posts on this website. If I go here, I'll see 4 different options. And what it's giving me? It's giving me a detailed, or say, complete paragraph of where the text is. It's giving me where the link can go and what the post title that is linking to. I can see the post itself. If I want to view the post, I can edit the post right here. I can edit the anchor text right here as well. And if I just feel like, okay, this is all great, I just want to add those links, I'll just click add link. Yes. And the link is now added. It's that simple. I'll just click this button, done. Click this button, and done. I'll just click this button and click this button. And it's done. And in just 10 seconds of your time, you found 4 different opportunities on a single post that you could link out to another post on your site. Very simple. Similarly, if I go to any other post, let's say Key Lime Power News, I open this up, link suggestions, outbound internal link suggestions, whipped cream, whipped cream, whipped cream. So to analyze the complete content of my website, I identified three different opportunities where I could link to my own website or my own post for whipped cream. I'll add those links. And once again, I'll add those links. And done. It's that simple. So instead of figuring out, let's say you had 100 posts on your site, imagine how much time it would take for you to identify even those single opportunities where Allman SEO's link assistant is just working in the background, doing its magic and identifying all sorts of link opportunities to you. Now, just to give you a clarification of what all you can do, it's just not an opportunities report, right? It's not just telling you that, okay, this is where you can add links. It's also telling you where you already are linking out. So once you configure Allman SEO, it will detect all the affiliate links that you have on your site. It'll also tell you what domains you're linking out to. Right now, there are no much outbound links, so there's no data. But if you have lots, if you monetize primarily through affiliate, you can get all sorts of detailed reports here about which websites you're linking out to. So let's say you have an affiliate program that pays you much better. You can identify if you are linking out to that particular website in that proportion or that ratio, right? Because you want to maximize your money. And also in the link report, as I mentioned, you can also get data about what links you're already created. Just for this example or this particular domain, I purposefully did not add links just for this example. But for most websites, if you've been running the website for some time, you'll already have some links. So instead of trying to figure out, okay, what post is linking to what post, all that detailed reports will be visible here. And right now, the data that I added or the suggestions I actually complied will take some time to reflect because the Allman SEO's link assistant does not want to overload your server. So that's why you're saying the suggestions that I think I had 4 suggestions. I did add those links, but the report is not showing me those links right now because it takes time to refresh that data completely. But once it does, you'll start seeing the data here that, okay, this post is linking out to 4 posts on my site and this post is getting links from 3 other posts on my site. And you can also do is what you can do is refresh this, and sometimes it works instantly. Sometimes it takes a few minutes of your time to detect the data. But imagine this, all this data for your entire website, what post is linking to what post is getting links from what post is has affiliate links going out to what domains, and what post is missing opportunities that you can link from another post to that post, from coming from this post to that post. All that mental gymnastics that you would have to do or you would have to do without Allman SEO is taken care of. Everything taken care of by Allman SEO. And this saves hundreds of man hours in the long run. I see even thousands of man hours in the long run because it's a full-time job, I'd say, if you have a lot of content on your website. And that is the power of Allman SEO's link assistant. Taking care of all of that data, everything instantly, easily, and it's just a couple of minutes of time. So adding internal links is a breeze with Allman link assistant. You have a complete 10,000 feet view of how the links, where the links, and whom the links are coming from or going to. You get the idea. Allman SEO, super powered link assistant feature. Check it out. I'll leave a link down in the description to Allman SEO, the website, and also some detailed description about the link assistant feature that you can check out. If you have any questions for this particular video, leave that in the comments. If you like this, if you enjoyed this video, and if you found something, learned something new, a thumbs up or like would be appreciated on this video as well. And if you like watching WordPress tutorials just like this one, then why don't you subscribe to the channel, because we can send you details about next videos that we'll be publishing, right? So this is Yuvraj from WP Beginner. I'll catch you in the next video really soon. Take care.